We have added the capacity in terms of our hospital beds, almost between 250 and 300 hospital beds additional. We have done an histology and other labs here for the university. And we have also got a new mortuary here from the 20 bodies to 100 bodies, state-of-the-art facilities, and many other things, including even ensuring that we have simple things like water. We have a new tank of 300,000 liters and a bowl to boot. We also are collecting all rainwater, and we have another tank for 200,000 liters. On the other side. So we, at any given moment in time, will be having about 500,000 liters of water, including the water that is going to come from Kisii Water and Sanitation Company. So we have about three sources of water here.
The Big Four agenda include universal health coverage. In simple terms, it basically means that every Kenyan from all walks of life should be able to get the basic health needs. This hospital is in the right trajectory, going by the fact that they have increased the bed capacity by 250, which means it will be able to admit many more patients. This hospital is also in the right trajectory because it has employed 150 general practitioners, according to His Excellency the Governor, and 24 specialists.